Hi, my name is Bob Welsh with Great Western Leasing and Sales in Fontana. We're going to be talking again about the Extreme trailer and tying down chain to the side rail of the trailer. These particular trailers have between 1, 2, or 5 spool spacers between the pockets, depending upon the model. You'll take the chain, drop it around a single spool for lighter loads, around double spools for the heavier loads, and then chain would run across to the opposite side.